soldier boy, tell him. Lil John. G-Walk, bitch. Yeah, 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 yeah. Bow, bow. S.O.D. Money Gang. Lame niggas, get the fuck out of my way when I step in the club on this one right here, nigga.
Look at this motherfucker. Look at this, the real talk, man.
Holy Santa Claus shit.
Man, I'm talking about
old cool bone.
If that shit real, Santa Claus good.
I know this ain't real.
Man.
Real.
But it's real. Hey, y'all just do.
Yeah. Cause this is, hey, for real, this some bullshit in the hood, man. They trying to make us look bad, but we ain't bad than these motherfuckers. Hey. It's game related. It's both all day now. Don't play with it. But this bullshit.
Real.
You a real fake. You hear me? Real motherfucker. Okay. Try to trade it with my nigga. You gonna trade it?
Hey, see, we on different levels though, man. You know what I'm saying?
Well, okay. Chris, you gonna trade with him, Chris?
Yeah, I would trade with him. See, I got the artwork for my art.
That's what I'm saying.
Mississippi shawty, 20 cell tattoo shawty. Nah, man. Down here in my old hood, man. Down here in Mississippi, man. Look, take a look around the place. I'm pretty sure y'all remember that truck. When I was sitting by that truck and I had on that big ass red bubble coat with them little bit of shades, and I said, hey, man, this shows you what the other man. On my first YouTube video, that was like 3 years ago. With Dre Blog number, whatever this is, 5, 4, to, show the house that I used to stay in.
Took y'all in, huh?
They moved everything I got, man. This is where all the hits was made at, man. But they done took my computer, man, with all the hits on it and took it to the new house. So, you know what I'm saying? Your boy had with the Fruity Loops, burnt on the demo CD, computer games. Goddamn. Probably, you might find some old souls with them. Look at this. Soldier Boy, 226 Van Voort Street, Batesville, Mississippi. I was getting fan mail way back then. Motherfuckers sending their demos trying to get signed when I wasn't even signed yet.
Oh, man. This is the famous living room, dog.
We got, hey, when I edit this, dog, we got to show the flashbacks. When me and A-Rod used to be dancing in the motherfucker. Like that, really? Like, walking it out of it. Look at that right there. Look at that right there. Memories. Memories. Look at Miami. Look at Miami Mike. Ah, Miami Mike, ugly as hell. Look at that. Down in, and we were down there on the coast, Biloxi, Gulfport, Mississippi, down there. You know what I'm saying? I had one bed in here. I had a bed in here. I ain't had this big TV. They bought that when I started getting money, when I started doing shows. I have a TV in here. I had a little bit of ass TV. I ain't even had this in here either. They put this in here. I had a little TV and a bed. That's all I had in the bed. And the computer was up and down. I used to lay on this bed. Man. And this room looked as hell. unless I just grown up and got bigger. They were on a little hill. I came a long way. Oh my God. Look over there. Look over there. Soulja Boy shirt on the wall. Oh my God. Damn, but these flows dirty as hell. Oh my God. This is my dad's room. You my dad's room right here. Damn, this John smile too. I used to think he had the biggest room. Damn, that room. Well, I think my closet bigger than his whole house. Damn. My little brother and sister room right here.
So,
huh?
How
long it gonna take?
I'm gonna take Walmart, get back, come right back.
You ain't gonna get it at, what's the name of that place? Riley's? Whatever, beside the Chinese store.
I can get it there.
Yeah, get it there. So it'll be quicker.
Okay.
Beside the Chinese store.
You gonna stay till I get back?
Yeah, yeah, I'll stay till you get back.
Okay.
How long it gonna take?
About no more than 10 minutes.
Yeah, cause I gotta finish the video.
Okay.
Man, like I said, man, it's your boy Soulja Boy, tell him. Showing y'all my old house that I was living in. When I moved from Atlanta, I moved down here to Batesville, Mississippi with my daddy. You know what I'm saying? This is my little brother room right here. This my little brother and my little sister room. They used to share this room right here, real small. You know what I'm saying? One bed, they used to share that bed together. You know what I'm saying? Not much in here, man. Look at the closet. Small ass closet. You know what I'm saying? Not much. TV, a little game or something like that. Look at this, Hopewell MV Church, King and Queen Pageant. First place. Cute little babies. Look at that, ain't nothing in the freezer, burritos. But this shit dirty as hell. That was hard work and determination would get you. I made my first $1 million when I was 16 years old. And I moved up out of here. All kind of crazy deals, meeting all kind of celebrities, man. From the bottom to the top, man. The boy got bad. Look at this, man. Let me show y'all something. Come on. It's not a joke, man. It's not a joke. Your boy got bags and bags of fan mail. Before the deal, look at that. Soulja Boy, 226 Vervoir Street, Batesville, Mississippi. North Carolina. Coming from North Carolina. California. Harrison Middle School in North Carolina. Soulja Boy. Look, that's a check from my TV. That's just check from being on TV. Soulja Boy from Illinois, Cincinnati, Ohio. Look at that, all these fan mail. This is my old crib too. I was getting all this fan mail. This was before my record deal. This was back in what, 07, 06? I ain't even opened none of this shit yet. I'm gonna open one of these. Oh, she done typed hers up. Dear Soulja Boy, I am writing you to tell you how much I love your music. I listen to you all the time. You are on my MP3 player, which I take everywhere. You are my favorite rapper, and on top of that, you are really cute. You seem like an interesting, fun guy, so I would really appreciate it if you could send me an autographed picture so I could show it to my friends. I want to thank you for taking your time and reading this letter from me. The idea I wrote about you producing more slow songs, you should really take that into consideration. I enjoy listening to your music, and I am looking forward to your other CDs in the future. I am hoping a letter back from you and autographed picture. Thank you. Brittany Richmond. I got a whole bag of fan mail. Like real talk, like, look at all this fan mail. Like, I don't even know how they got my address. All this fan mail. Stacks of them. My daddy, my little brother and my little sister, they get all my fan mail and they put it together for me like this. And when I come back to the hood, I just open it up and I just read them. It's so many of them though, man. Like everybody, I don't know how, but some kind of way,
Everybody got my address to my house in the hood.
You see, Chris got them slugs. What's up with them slugs, Chris? Let me get them slugs up off.
See, we gonna get some. Fuck it. Man, we gonna take care of that.
We gotta take care of that, Miami. What's up with your slugs at, right?
Top end, Bob.
We ain't ugly as a motherfucker.
Soldier boy, tell them. Lil' John.